명확하게 나와 있습니다. 우리는 그 미국 정부는 그 북한 탈북자들이 그들이 도망에 나온 그 북한 내에서의 위험으로부터 자기네들이 도망을 나왔는데 그 위험으로 다시 한번 돌아가야 되는 그런 상황을 원치 않습니다. 그리고 미국 정부는 한국과 중국의 파트너들과 지속적으로 이 문제에 관해서 협의를 하고 있습니다. 지난 2월에도 저희 글린 데이비스 대북정책특별대표가 중국에 가서 중국의 고위 인사들과 그 북한 탈북자 문제에 대해서 그 북한에 억류되어 있는 그 중국에 억류되어 있는 탈북자 문제에 관해서 협의를 하였습니다. 우리는 그 미국 정부는 모든 국가들에게 그 해당 국가들의 억류돼 그 있는 그 탈북자들에게 제공 가능한 모든 보호를 제공할 것을 요청하고 있습니다. 그리고 또한 우리 국제 기구들과도 그런 관련된 탈북자 보호 관련된 협의를 계속 지속하고 있고 이 탈북자 문제에 관해서 지속 가능한 어떤 해결책이 조속히 마련되기를 기대합니다.
Mr. Minister, Madam Secretary, as part of your discussions today, did you discuss a waiver on the Iranian oil sanctions that are upcoming? And Madam Secretary, what is the progress of the talks with Japan on a similar waiver? And if I can also ask you about, are you both optimistic that the six-party talks will actually resume? And switching to Syria, Madam
Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. I think two questions is your limit today.
Well, if I could, just a brief one on Syria. The four generals have defected to Turkey today. Is this a sign that the Assad regime is unraveling?
Okay. It's Friday. I want to begin by saying we are deeply gratified by the support that we have received from the Republic of Korea in building a global coalition to pressure Iran to change course. And we share the concerns of our Congress that the international community needs to take even stronger steps to stop the flow of cash to the Iranian regime from its oil sector. In that context, we have been working very closely with the Republic of Korea on ways that it can look for alternatives to Iranian oil and oil products. Our goal is simple. We want the Iranian regime to feel the full weight of the international community from these measures and to demonstrate unequivocally to them that the world is united against their efforts to obtain nuclear weapons. No country understands the threat of nuclear weapons from a neighbor better than the Republic of Korea. And so we are continuing our very close expert engagement. We're not only talking with our friends like the Republic of Korea, but also oil-producing partners about boosting production to shore up price stability and offer alternative avenues of supply. And I would be the first to say we recognize the difficult decisions and even the sacrifices that we are asking from other countries in order to increase this pressure on Iran. Reining in a dangerous government is not easy. That's why we are so closely cooperating with respect to our approach toward North Korea, but also with our unified international approach toward Iran. We've got to stay united, and we have no better partner and ally than our friends in Korea. And so I think we will, just continue our work together. We're making progress, and I think that is our assessment at this time. With respect to Syria, we continue to hear about defections. There were reports today of four generals defecting. We continue to urge the Syrian army not to turn their weapons against their own people, defenseless civilians, women, and children. We continue to urge the international community to come together to take action, first to provide humanitarian relief, and second to work toward a political transition that would have a change in leadership to one that would respect the rights and dignity of the Syrian people. I've made several calls today regarding the upcoming Arab League meeting in Cairo. I talked with Russian Foreign Minister Sergei Lavrov a few days ago about our hope that Russia will play a constructive role in ending the bloodshed and working toward a political transition in Syria, and I will be following up and meeting with him in New York on Monday. So we have an intense effort going on, and we are supporting the Arab League and their continuing leadership. Thank you.
질문 자체는 지금 이란의 어떤 오일 제재와 관련해서 원유 제재와 관련해서 어떤 웨이버를 우려를 하고 있는지.
Thank you. Okay. Yeah. We can provide a Korean readout to any Korean reporter.
이란 제재와 관련해서 우리 한국도 그 이란 제재 같이 참여하고 있고 또 앞으로 그 구체적인 참여 방안에 대해서 계속 협의해 나가기로 했습니다.
Republic of ROK as well. We are participating in the sanction on Iran, and we'll keep discussing the specific measures to do that as well in the future. Thank you.
Thank you all for your patience, and have a good weekend.